Hello guys, welcome to another video of trigonometry. This is question number 9 of exercise 8.1. Let's see this question. The question number 9 is, in triangle ABC, right angle at B, and if tan A is equal to 1 by root 3, we have to calculate sin A cos C plus cos A sin C, and the second part is cos A cos C minus sin A sin C. First draw a triangle. Triangle A, B, C, because it is said that right angle at B, given tan A is equal to 1 by root 3. We know the tan is perpendicular upon base. If theta is here, the perpendicular is opposite side and the adjacent side is base, so the base is root 3 and the perpendicular is 1. We have to calculate the hypotenuse by using Pythagoras. By using Pythagoras, guys, base square plus perpendicular square is equal to hypotenuse square. Root 3 ka square is 3 plus 1 under root hypotenuse under root 4, which is equal to 2. So the hypotenuse comes 2. We have to calculate sin A cos A sin C cos C. Sin A means perpendicular upon hypotenuse. Perpendicular is 1 and hypotenuse is 2. Cos A, base upon hypotenuse, base is root 3, hypotenuse is 2. Sin C and cos C, the theta changes to A to C, so the base is this, the perpendicular is this. Sin C, perpendicular upon hypotenuse, means root 3 upon 2. Cos C, base upon hypotenuse, means 1 by 2. We have to calculate first part, sin A cos C. Sin A cos C plus cos A sin C. The value of sin A is 1 by 2. The value of cos C is 1 by 2. The value of cos A is root 3 by 2. And the value of sin C is root 3 by 2. 1 into 1, 2 into 2, 4. Root 3 into 3, 3. 2 into 2, 4. It comes 4 by 4, which is equal to 1. The part 2 is cos A cos C minus sin A sin C. Cos A cos C minus sin A sin C. The value of cos A is root 3 by 2 and cos C is 1 by 2. The value of sin A is 1 by 2 and the value of sin C is root 3 by 2. So it comes root 3 by 4 minus root 3 by 4, which is equal to 0. The answer of part first is 1 and the answer of part second is 0. Thank you guys.